Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kenyata here. Woo! I know y'all like, where you been, girl? I know, like, 29. Be like, where you been? But yeah, so I have been really busy. I started school. I'm going to Atlanta Institute of Aesthetics. Okay, so today is actually going to be a mukbang. No makeup, boo, okay? Because my mama been threatening me and saying she gonna whoop me if I don't do it, so I'm about to do it. Like, I don't want to get a whooping, okay? I don't want one, okay? So, I'ma do it, mama. I'm doing it, I'm doing it, I'm doing it for you. Doing it, I'm doing it, I'm doing it for you. I'm doing it, I'm doing it, I'm doing it for you, girl. You got your butt back, boo. Ow! Yeah, so, I am going to be talking about this awesome, awesome pizza. Okay, I'll never know how to say the name. Hold on, y'all. I'm about to get it. Now, I know it, okay? I just don't know how to say it. You know what I'm saying? You know how you know it, but you don't know how to say it. You know what I'm saying? Because it is Spanish. It is a Spanish place. A little Spanish place. And I want to give you guys the entire name because I just call it the two. Yeah, I just call it. Okay, I'm just saying all. So, it is called Taqueria Oaxaquina de la Guela Cuesta. Okay, I'm gonna put the link right down there. But it is in Tucker, Georgia. It's right by the Chevron gas station. I love them. Look at this. Look at this pizza. Oh, yes. It has, I got, it's called the Chicken Tlayuda. Oh, yeah. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Girl, what you thought? You was gonna get away with it? 2 minutes in, I wasn't gonna say nothing. Yeah, I remember. But yeah, so make sure you, follow me on Instagram at pretty_yata and makeup yata. So that's MAKEYATA, PRETTY _YATA. You know what I'm saying? Follow me on Facebook, Kenyata Smear. You know what I'm saying? Do order that, order that. I will have more videos coming soon. But again, I do it all, baby. I do it all. Okay. Makeup, I eat. Definitely good at eating. Okay. I still haven't mastered the makeup yet, but baby, I mastered the art of food, okay? Okay, and I love this place. Like, it's so good. Like, okay, but I love, like, I have to have them a lot. But it has chicken. It's called a Chicken Tlayuda. And it has refried beans. I got extra refried beans this time. So, I ain't never did it before. And then it has tomatoes, lettuce. It has radishes on it. Like, radishes? Yes, radishes. And they good. Has tomatoes, avocado, jalapenos, and a shredded chicken. And it has, I think, a cajita cheese. I don't know what kind of cheese that is, but it's good. Oh, snap, my bad. Y'all, I'm supposed to do that. And then I'm going to be eating with some of their sauces. Like, this is like a guacamole type of spicy sauce, avocado type sauce. This is like salsa verde. I got some lime to squeeze on there. And then this is like a red sauce too. I use all of them, but as you can see, I have 5 of these. So this is like my favorite one. So I'm gonna be pouring that on there too. Y'all, but y'all, I've been having a good day today. It's Monday. I don't be having nothing to do on Mondays. I gotta do my homework, but I ain't got nothing to do today. Let me tell y'all what I got with my food. You know what I'm saying? I was gonna have a smoothie, but it's frozen. So I guess she took it out to unthaw it, but yeah, so hold on, let me come down a little bit where quick. I have me some Simply Raspberry Lemonade. Simply so damn good. And then for my dessert, I have some carrot cake that I got from Fleming's last night because I celebrated my late birthday dinner because last week, I was told you last week, like right couple days after my birthday, but they were closed because Super Bowl, whatever. And I have me some Kellogg's fruit snacks, baby. Yeah, so I'm gonna be eating all this, and y'all enjoy. Like, my mukbang is gonna be lit. I don't know, I know y'all like to hear the noise and stuff. I'm gonna do all the noise and things like that, but I'm gonna be talking sometimes, like the jam, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so let me ooh, I'm gonna knock my drink over. I'm clumsy, y'all. Oh, that Simply be good, y'all. And it be cheap too. That's affordable. That's affordable, good ass lemonade. Let me shut my ass up. Well, they want to raise the goddamn price because don't know if everybody know about that stamp. So yes, this is what it looked like. I know you want some. It's not like, it's not gonna have like a very steamy or anything like that. It's kind of, you know, it's, the meat is hot, it's kind of warm and things like that. It took me 30 minutes, you know what I'm saying? And it's raining. Normally, only something like this will get me out of the rain. This place and another place called Zyka's. I'll do that mukbang later one day, you know what I'm saying? But that's the only place they can get me out in like bad weather. When I don't like driving in the rain, okay? That's like, unless it's for things like this. I'll drive for this. I'll drive for Zyka's. That's it. The only place that 30 minutes that I'll go to. Okay. Mm. Ooh. All right. So let me get into this. Okay. Y'all just listen. Listen to this. Listen. Oh. So. Hold on. I can't do it. Oh, y'all. Okay. So I take the green sauce first because it's my favorite one. I eat it weird, so don't be worried about why you didn't squeeze the lime on it. I'm going to get to that. It ain't time for me to squeeze the lime. When it's time for me to squeeze the lime, I squeeze. Tell me what to do with my food. I'm just playing, y'all. Hey, okay. So, I really wanted some beets because whatever, I'm at it. I ain't got that many phones. They be blocking me anyway. So, I'm going to just pour. Or do I want to dip? I'm going to dip. I'm gonna dip this time, all right? Y'all see that? Mm. Ooh, wee. Mm. Mm-mm. Mariah got to be quiet, huh? Woo! That shit be so goddamn good and spicy. Mmm. Wait till I get a piece of all of it. Mm. Oh, y'all, I'm gonna eat y'all some mountain. Mm. Let me turn around. Y'all can see me. I'm not gonna go back, y'all. I'm eating y'all the wrong way. Mm. 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 That was good. Okay. Now I gotta spread my avocados around because nope, nope, nope. Okay. What else? I wanna eat something else. I don't know yet. So I'm going to get another piece. I'm gonna get this piece with this avocado. I mean, this with some of everything. Oh man. Oh. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna eat this piece first because it ain't got everything on. Hold on. Let me pour it on there this time. Pour it. Ooh, ooh, look. Ooh. Mmm. 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 You wanna have some lubricated on your lips, okay? Because if you get the sauce on your lip, you want a barrier between the hot stuff and your lips. You know what I'm saying? Because if your lips chap, baby, good luck. You're going to have a hard time. That does not feel good. Mm, 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 mm. Woo! All right, now I'm going to eat this piece right here. I'm going to put half of this piece because this, sometimes these things be extra, extra hot now. I bet. I like to be able to use the bathroom. Yep, that one's gonna be hot. Okay, you see I poured some of that on there. Let me. Woo, that one's gonna be hot. I might need to got that and have some more. Little salsa verde. I ain't gonna do the red sauce. I'm not trying to get murked today. Yeah, that thing hot, boy. That thing hot. Woo, my lips are already burning. I might take the. Oh, yeah. Mm. Squeeze that lime on there. Ooh. Mm. All right, let's get okay. Ooh, you see that? Look at it. Mm. Mm-mm. Oh, that's so good. Mm. Mm. Oh.
radish, that tomato. The crunchiness of this radish
and the spiciness, woo!
Y'all gonna learn and hear what I'm saying when I'm eating and talking. I sound about to eat a little more lime on there. Y'all gonna learn.
The lettuce.
I know y'all see that peach filling. What if I do taco night though? I love taco. But yeah. This was $16. Normally it's $11.65, $12. Maybe it'll be like $10 if I didn't put the extra avocado. With the extra avocado, it's like $12. And then I add extra avocado and extra beans. So it was $16. It took me back a little bit. $16. Damn, but some extra beans. But it's good. It's good though. It's worth it. We got pizza. Move it up. Y'all really want me to eat that. Wait a minute. I ain't ready yet. I'm going to have to eat one. Salsa verde. I'm going to take one of these. Put it on here. Like that. You know what I'm saying? Like that, right there, right there. A little drill. Little drizzle, little pizzazz. Little boop de doop. All right, let's go. All right. I feel about my lips being hot, okay? My lips is like one of my favorite things about myself. So dry and crusty. And burning is no fun for me because I'm always smacking my dent, loving on my lips, you know what I'm saying? Zippity zip. Y'all want another bite? Yeah, crunchy. I keep putting my hand on stuff. So this, my hand is burning right now. I don't know what happened right here. She's trying to, I just need to lose 3 pounds. I just need to gain 3 pounds. I want to gain about 10 more. 10 more, please. 'Cause like, you don't eat healthy. This is so healthy, okay? with his berry on him. Mmm. I don't know if it's gonna help me get anywhere. I don't know the answer to that question. All right. Okay. Let me get some more sauce. My vegan and chicken. Damn, simply be good. And then, like, say you don't want to eat the whole thing right now. You wanted to save some for later. You can. It ain't going to get soggy. Nah. And for save it to the next day. I don't know about the next day. I just know about one day. Ooh, shit. Think I need some sweetness to cool my mouth now a little bit. I'm gonna throw it in line. Tomato right now. Need a little whistle. I want that red. Don't let nobody touch you unless that somebody's being. They don't go anywhere. Cause girl, you're higher than to the California dragon. Ooh, alright, let's go. Don't pay them dollars, no man. They'll bark. Anytime, any place. All right, let's get some of this. Carrot cake, baby. Mm. That icing is good. This came from Fleming's. Look at it. Oh, no. Mm. Y'all getting all kind of sound effects up in here. Be quiet! Shit! Mm. Need a little sweetness. Help cool your mouth down. Eating sweetness after you eat something hot, it helps. Okay, it really does help. Spicy tip. Wah-wah. Or some type of yogurt. Mm-hmm. Now. I'm serious about not getting it on my lip. So serious. But yeah, y'all. Y'all gotta go here. If you like to eat healthy and Google it. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Fucking chewing. Rockin'. Where the hell is that address at? If y'all want to go here, 6310 Lawrenceville Highway, Tucker, Georgia. It is delicious. Yes, please. Kind of weird. I ain't even did this yet. But I normally don't eat all of the green or the red sauce. Anyway, I like to just get a little dash of it. You know what I mean? Okay. They ain't trying to kill me today. What friends at work? Okay, eat a little more of this cake. Let me go. But yeah, follow me, y'all. Yeah. More mukbangs coming soon. But you know, I'm gonna get the hang. I'm gonna watch some more. Get the hang of the gist of it. What y'all trying to see? Y'all want to be talking? Y'all want to shut up? Which one is it? Mm-hmm. But it ain't what y'all want. It's what I want to do. But yes. Flemings. Oh, we're not talking about that. Oh, this is the cake. Yes, I can. But yes, this cake. It's so moist. Can you hear moist? Can you hear that moistness? Look at that pimple. Y'all don't hear that moistness, man. Please. You don't follow me? Follow me on Instagram at pretty_yada_and_makeup_yada. And make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. And make sure you go to La Isaquina Taqueria. I mean, Guadalupe, La Bamba. No, Taqueria Isaquina de la Guela Guetza. That's GUELEGUETZA. If you visit Georgia, go there. If you in Georgia, go there. They also have good tamales. The chicken one. Excellent. And you guys have a great day. Don't look at this. This is just makeup. Makeup table. I mean, that's not coming up. So, whatever. I can't do anything about that. Unless somebody want to buy me a new one. Have a great day. My skin popping, other than that though.